CDR stands for compact disc recordable. CDR discs are blank CD that can record data written by a CD burner. The word recordable used because CD RS for often used for record audio, which can be played by back most CD players. However, many other kinds of data can also be written to a CDR, so the discs are also to a returnable CD. The data burned into a CDR disc meaning it cannot be altered to erase like the data on a hard drive. Typical on a CD has been burned, it will not be available to record any more data. Some CD burned program can record data as section, allowing a disk to be written to multiple time units. It is full. Each section creates a new partitions on the disk, meaning a computer will read a disk with multiple section of multiply section as multiply disk. CDRWS on the other hand can be erased and completely record like CD. The data on CDRW cannot be altered, meaning the disk has to be completely erased such time you want to add new data. Thank you.